Where your friends wowed that you're spot on when reading a situation? Well, that's because you notice things. Lots of things. These things are cues others often miss, particularly in social situations. You're very good at perceiving nonverbal cues and analyzing another person's tone. Unfortunately, this means you also tend to overanalyze things, which can lead you to making a mountain out of a molehill. You're easily triggered by violence. How do you feel about watching movies with horror? How about listening to details of a heinous crime? If all you're thinking or feeling right now is nope, 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 this is a sign you may have HSP. So frequent absorption and reflection of others' emotions, especially if you're out all day, can feel like you're on an emotional roller coaster. Do you consider yourself a deep thinker? Anyone ever tell you that they appreciate your empathy? Feel things much more intensely than others. Incredibly creative, passionate people. Incredibly creative, passionate people. Feel things much more intensely than others. Do you consider yourself a deep thinker? Anyone ever tell you that they appreciate your empathy? Anyone ever tell you that they appreciate your empathy? Anyone ever tell you that they appreciate your empathy? Anyone ever tell you that they appreciate your empathy? They're not being a Debbie Downer or boring. They're practicing self-preservation. They're not being a Debbie Downer or boring. They're practicing self-preservation. that they appreciate your empathy? They're not being a Debbie Downer or boring. They're practicing self-preservation. Anyone ever tell you that they appreciate your empathy? They're not being a Debbie Downer or boring. They're practicing self-preservation. Self-preservation.
What? Thank you.